Since I got this, you've been trying to knock this. All you do is pop shit, you ain't really on shit. This is for my team though, we ain't with the nonsense. Keep it 103 though, all we do is top shit.
Yeah, I made everything come true. I feel like my own genie. You would think I got Middle East,
but I don't know the words.
30 racks just popped up in my email. Damn, what a life. I just did arenas, then I had a threesome, then I counted 40 minutes. Damn, what a life. This is that shit that I asked for. I don't take shots with squares, your backboard. Fuck your stamps. I want stamps in my passport.
Dance good as fuck. Okay. I think I know what I'm gonna do right now. I got my hands up. Okay, so. Tell you guys a little more of some depth. Even if it's nobody. I'm gonna pretend like you're there.
Well. This is for my team, though. We ain't with the nonsense. Keep it 103, though. All we do is top shit.
You know, I really.
I'm gonna get a jet. Call it Netflix because I'm done with commercials. Yeah. I'm gonna go diamond. But I still got love.
I'm not sure if you can hear me. Fuck it. I wanna listen to
Hotel Suite. King Bear with a handful of queens. When I make it to the
turn it up just a little bit.
Right back down to the team. That's OG Boss Up Wisdom. No sleep is on the hook. Talking to myself. Don't put us at the end. That's on the
and Jamar still. Jamar Key still. Damn. My dad is Jamar still singing.
You been trying to knock this.
My mom's that put games.
You ain't really on shit.
This is for my team. If I ever get popped, I just gave all the information.
Keep you know. All we do is top shit.
That might cause problems.
You been trying to knock this. All you do is pop shit. You ain't really on shit.
I grew up in Union Town, PA, which is where I am right now. I'm at my dad's house with his girlfriend and their kids. That's one of them, Moses. First thing, yeah, grew up in Union Town until I was like about 6. And then I went to Warren, Ohio, and spent the rest of my life there up until the point where I was 19. It was the summer, and then I moved away from there. One second.
Boring a little bit, but the Did It My Way tour, yeah. You headlined this one.
I did.
How was the experience?
One second.
It's crazy. So this is the third tour this year. Not even like small. The Did It My Way tour is the first one. It's kind of like 20 cities.
Crew show, Power 106. What's up, man? Let's get to know Russ. Russ is on the crew show right now. My dog Russ had a show last night. Crystal B, you were out there.
I was there. I saw you. Amazing.
Yep, I saw the pictures. You're wearing a Classic 32 in Los Angeles. It's a smart move.
Yes.
Good move, my man. Russ, how you feeling, man?
Life is surreal, bro.
Right now, right? Yeah. I saw the caption. It was like, yo, it was unbelievable, but believable at the same time.
Yeah, that's kind of like the story of everything that's been happening.
Sure.
Because you look, like, there's a lot of moments where, like, on stage, I'll just kind of stand there and look at everything. And I'm like, this is
sold out shows.
Yeah, it's like, this is unbelievable. But then it's like, nah, this is hella believable because this is what I've been on.
You right.
Know what I'm
saying? So, right.
Like, it's about.
Sorry, I apologize to you. This is crazy. Once I pick back up the phone, then I'll let you know everything. I'm pretty keen on the fact that throughout my whole YouTube career, I just want to be completely honest to the fans that I do have. And what if you ever find this video and you're a fan later in the future, I just want you to know I'm not changing myself. Whatever I think is good for me and is good for my content, for my channel, that's what I'm going to put on. What I want. YouTube can suck my dick for that one too, pretty much. And if you can't already tell, I'm high as fuck. I smoke weed. I do. And I hope that that doesn't push away any possible fans. I'm not about putting, like, promoting content about marijuana, whatever. Unless it's, like, for the humor or something like that. But I'm not just going to try to push it on people. Do what the fuck you want and be happy with what you do. It's plain and simple.
Voices in my head, just trying to see me dead before I see my mother red. And I remember way back when I was dead. Broke, it was a fucking joke and nobody wanted to fuck with me. Remember sleeping on my nigga real bad, doing anything just to make sure his nigga fed. And now I'm recollecting all the fucking things I said just to get to where I am and everybody want to fuck with me. Remember bad bugs, bad sheets, I felt like old rugs. And now we finally made it out the damn slums. Remember bitches acting like old nuns.
Alright, y'all saw the video.
And that's what anybody fucking with my click. I feel like easy, cause ain't nobody fucking with my click, y'all. And I will never sleep on the fuck, nigga. And I will never eat with a fuck, nigga. My niggas aiming at you, better duck, nigga. If you ain't about to fade, you better buck, nigga. And I will never sleep on the fuck, nigga. And I will never.
Well, I was just bored sitting here, my nose itches. And I felt like I just wanted to do something. So I started just recording videos. Wasn't the song, but I like the song, so I mean, I was gonna let that play. It's gonna be weird, you know. You guys are gonna see me talking to myself a lot.
Who are you talking to?
You.
What'd you say?
I said, well, I do this. What I want to do in my life involves this, like me recording myself.
Oh, okay.
So. Yeah. It's gonna be weird.
She felt better, but just go ahead and talk away.
I'm gonna be, it's so serious too.
That's why
I understand. There it is. I'm at dad, sister. Before I run out of minutes or whatever, I'm gonna tell you in the last little bit of time I have. I don't got a lot of storage. So. Basically, what I wanna do with my life is I wanna do YouTube and be chilling with that, making creative content because I feel like a creative person. And that's also the reason I'm into music too. And if I can expand into acting, then I'll expand into acting. But besides that, yeah, YouTube, acting, and rap music. All three of those are the three most important. I got a bunch of little submissions or side objectives and stuff that I want to do too. Like, small things like mastering. It takes a long time, but mastering some martial arts. I want to design my own house and help build it, like hand help build it and shit. I might have to get certified for all that or whatever, but I'll do it because I did ask when I built my dream home. So there's that. Open up a bunch of small mom and pop businesses and stuff, and some of my own originals.